Welcome to this week's North American Whitetail Build Your Own Deer Factory. Doc, we're introducing a brand new project. We're about 500 miles north of where we left off in Oklahoma last year. We are in the Cornhusker State, where the state fish is the channel cat. The state dance is the square dance, which I know you can appreciate. And the state mammal is the white-tailed deer. And I just don't think we can have a more fitting state to have a build-your-own deer factory in.
No, I guarantee you that. I'm really excited about being here. I've hunted Nebraska. I love hunting Nebraska. I love the potential of Nebraska. It doesn't get enough attention, and especially in management. And I've spent the last 3 months just pouring over everything there is to know about this area of northeastern Nebraska and this property. And I'm here to tell you, I'm pretty excited because this could be the best property we've looked at so far.
Well, I'm looking forward to hearing what you have to say about it, but let's first introduce our guest. We have Jason Shent of Whitetail Properties here with us. Jason is the local land specialist for Whitetail Properties. Jason, thank you for having us.
You bet. It's a pleasure to work with you guys.
Yeah. Oh, I'd love to have you.
Well, we're looking forward to it, and I know you've been selling real estate in this area for a while, this part of northeast Nebraska, and I know you cover this state, and then you get into the Dakotas as well, but if you don't mind, why don't you tell us just a little bit about this area of Nebraska?
Yeah, northeast Nebraska, with the Missouri River running along the eastern edge there, of course. You have the Lus Hills, so, you know, very good rolling terrain, a lot of draws, ridge tops, really, really good hardwood timber, which is pretty unique for Nebraska itself. So this northeast portion is very unique.
Yep, for sure. Well, you know, this, like you said, this is a unique area because we have a lot of hardwood timber here. And, you know, Doc, to your point, you mentioned just a little bit ago that when people think about Nebraska, there's not enough land management that goes on in this state. And I think it's probably just because by default, you see plains or think plains and open hills and sand hills. You don't really think about the opportunity for land management. But this area provides the perfect opportunity for you to come in and have a fresh palate and go to work.
Oh, it really does. And it's got the perfect mix of forest and open areas and agriculture. It's got tremendous potential, so I just can't wait to look at some of the critical components. You know, the travel corridors, the beds, water, native forage, that sort of thing, and opportunities for planting.
Right. Well, and that's exactly it. So you were talking about critical components. Let's tell our guest what it is, I'm sorry, our viewers, what it is that we're gonna focus on with this property from a theme standpoint. And that is single year management.
Right.
And what we're looking at is a landowner that has come in and has just acquired their property, maybe in the spring or late winter, and they've got 1 year to get things on the ground and rolling. Or maybe they're leasing a piece of property and they've got 1 year to go in and reap the benefits of what that property or area can provide. Or third component of it would be maybe a landowner that has decided they're going to sell their property and they've got 1 year left to hunt it and they want to make it their best year and then also build some value into that property for the next landowner. Yeah. So that's our goal, is single year management. And we're going to build our whole message around that here this week. So, you know, it's a beautiful property right here in the hills, right off the Missouri River. I've seen some of the landscapes already, but I really think what we need to do at this point is hop on the Kubota, go check out the farm, let Jason introduce the farm to us and see what it has to offer with our boots on the ground.
I'm looking forward to being on the ground.
All right.
Let's do it.